Lucky if you had a video. This is going to be an interview of. This is going to be a Gambling Festival interview of USA PGA Tour player Jordan Spieth. Here we go. And now here is Rich Bean going to interview Jordan Spieth. Hey, Jordan, so today you've kept off with a 5-shot lead on the last hole and you got beat by 3 shots. What would you like to say about that? You're kidding me, Rich? I mean, I went with Michael. I mean, yeah, it just is what it is. I mean, I was playing in the last one there, the last hole, and obviously to make a quadruple bogey and to get in a, obviously a quadruple bogey took me down to one lead. And I got into the sand as well, and I mean, took about 3 out there. I just said to my caddy, Michael, I said, dude, are you kidding me? And my mom was there, she was like, oh, Jordan, there's nothing I can do about it. I mean, when I got a ball back up and I used my putter to go and do it, and I mean, there was a little kid chanting for my ball, and it just all went in the last hole. I mean, better suspended. My dad put like £10 million on to win a pound, you know, for to get her back to get a packet of sweets, you know. It's just the way where it wasn't for me this tournament. But like I say, I asked Jay Monahan from the viewership what was it like. He says, up there with a regular PGA Tour event, you know, it was definitely up there. So that's very pleasing for me, and I feel very honored, obviously, myself to win a Masters in 2015, and obviously a US Open, so to be 26 years of age, I mean, I'm still very, very proud and to be able to do what I've done in a golfing tournament. So, Jordan, I mean, I'm Rich Beam, and I think you've done a very good tournament here as well. I mean, Rory McIlroy obviously was 1 shot behind you after being 8 away, and he said there's no way he's going to get 2 behind Jordan, so what do you think? Well, like I say, Rich, Rory did very well. I mean, but like I said, I'm here to focus on my own game, and I checked up there in the viewership. It was just another game I wanted it to be. I mean, I thought I was going to go over there. So I said to Michael, I says, you know, you're my caddy man. We get on with each other every day. It just was what it was, and I'll be back obviously next year for hopefully another major tournament. But yeah, like I say, I didn't feel I threw it away at all. Just hat went in the very last hole, you know, very last hole with a 5-shot lead. It's unthinkable in golf, but it's where it happened. So obviously credit to Boo, you know. So it was fantastic. No worries at all, Jordan. It's my pleasure.